$300. Let's play the sneaky don't. The sneaky don't is like when you don't want to bet against the shooter, so you wait until there's a point and then you go on, you bet the don't come bars, so you don't go against the point. So everyone's happy on the table. Okay, let's try this, okay? Let's start with $25. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, there's a point. Yeah, we're good. Sneaky don't. So we always start our bet on a don't come. So we have a $100 bet against the five. So we will win on 7. We lose on 5, we win on 7. I love playing don'ts. I love the 7. Yep, they call this the sneaky don't. Oh, I saw the 7, 6. Oh, it's a long roll too. I want to show you the numbers. Look, it's a long roll now. Look, you can see at the bottom here. It's a long roll. So 7 is about to come. 9. I want to show you the number again. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, 17 rolls. And there's already like 1, 2, 3, 3, 5. Hot table right now. Kind of scary, but we'll see. We got the 5. So we're out. So now we're gonna go again. table. Hot table. No, 7 at all. Yo. There you go, guys. $50, 100 Philips, $100. Okay. So now, so we need to wait until they establish the points. This pass line, the pass line, we don't bet on a sneaky. Because we don't want to go against the shooter. They have this belief that you're like being bad luck on the table when you bet the don't pass bar. That's a long row. Here. Because there are 7 here too. I just love the 7. I don't want 8. So there's a point now. Pass line point is 8. So now the 8 will lose on the 7. So now let's get our number. That's not our number. That's bad. So now we lose on 8, we win on 7. So we're on. We don't do no harm, we don't go against the shooter, so the shooter will be on 9. If it's 7, we win. Okay, good luck. I'm playing the sneaky don't, just one number. I don't want to do a 3-point, 3-point molly, 3-point molly on the dark side right now. Just want to check this game. Oh, that's a good one. So what do you think, guys? 8 will come first before the 7. Check this. In here, there's, oh wow. On this roll, there's 1, 8. Maybe it's not that hard. Come on, guys. Let's get the 7. crazy, 48. Mustang is hot. Seven, there you go, guys. Look at that. 75. So what you call sneak it out. Look, our my $300 buy in, it's $400 now. I can check. I can cast this out now. $100 in 12 minutes. Okay, let's cast it out. Don't be greedy, as they said. Okay, guys. Look at this. $300 in. After 10 minutes, just patience, you know? It's a boring game, but look. 401. 400. So we won $100.